Wait, so you're telling me it takes 30 minutes to get a tall beer at Buffalo Wild Wings because they can't find a 21-year-old that wants to make $60,000 a year working six-hour shifts, but the IRS is going to hire 87,000 people, stat, to audit my taxes for less money?